Hi aspirants, welcome in Achievers Academy. Hope you all are busy in your studies for upcoming examination. But never forget, faith moves mountain. So let's start our session number 5 today of Current Affairs 2021. So today we are going to discuss Biosphere Reserves of India. So how many Biosphere Reserves are there in India? There are total 19 biosphere reserves which are located across the country from north to the southernmost region of India. So first of all, we will understand that what is the meaning of biosphere reserve and why they are made for, what are their special qualities. So biosphere reserves are area of terrestrial and coastal ecosystem promoting solution to reconcile the conservation of biodiversity with its sustainable use. They are internationally recognized, nominated by national government, and remain under sovereign jurisdiction of states where they are located. Coming to the next slide, where they are located across our country, if we'll go from the northern east side, we will see that in northernmost India, coal desert, it is situated in Himachal Pradesh, and then when we come to the next, it's Nanda Devi in Uttarakhand. See here, Nanda Devi in Uttarakhand, and here we comes to the eastern side, we will see that it is situated in Sikkim also, and that the name of that is Kanchenjunga. Here Kanchenjunga is in Sikkim, and then in Arunachal Pradesh, Dihang Dibang is one of the biodiversity sphere, biosphere reserve, which is situated in Arunachal Pradesh. And there are so many here, and one is in Meghalaya, Nokrek, and one is Dibru Saikhova in Arunachal Pradesh. When we come to Assam, one more biosphere reserve is located, and that is Manas. So like this, we can see there are so many biosphere reserve. When we come to central India, we will find that in Madhya Pradesh, Panna, Achanak Kumar, Amarkantak, and Pachmadi, there are 4 biosphere reserve which are located in Madhya Pradesh. And when we come here in Gujarat, we will see Hiran of Kutch is situated, and here in West Bengal, Sundarban is located, and in Odisha, Simli Pal is located. And if we come towards the southern side, we will see that in Andhra Pradesh, Seshachalam and Nilgiri are there in southernmost India. Now next comes to the southmost part of India, Gulf Kumar and Agastya Kumalai, it is situated there in southmost of India, southern part of the India, and here one is located in Great Nicobar also. So we have discussed about all the 19 biosphere reserve in India, which is very important from the point of view of competition, and many a times it is asked that how many biosphere reserve are there in India and where they are located. So next come towards objective type questions which are MCQ related to the current affairs of India. Let's start. Which state set up a biodiversity garden to conservation species of Shivalik range? And the answer is Uttarakhand. And now we come next. Where will India first centralized AC railway terminal be set up? And the answer is Bengaluru. Now come to the third question. Which organization has declared 2020 as worst year on record? That is UNWTO. And towards the next question, when we proceed, who has been appointed by Facebook as its first chief compliance officer? And it is Henry Moniz. And now fifth question, who has been appointed as a new chairman of Mahindra and Mahindra financial services, and the answer is Anish Shah. And if he comes to the sixth question of our MCQ 2020, which state won the Syed Mushtaq Ali T20 Trophy 2020, and the name of the state is Tamil Nadu. So here our first part of MCQ finishes, and next slide is which country will be the local theme in the 45th Kolkata International Book Fair to be held in July 2021, which is very important, and the answer is Bangladesh. And now question number 8, who has been appointed as a interim director of CBI? Interim director of CBI, it is important question, and the answer is Praveen Sinha. Now, who has been appointed as a new chairperson of National Security of India? It is one of the most important organization of India. The answer is S.N. Subramaniam. Now towards the next 10th question and the last question of our slide, who has been announced the launch of its first all civilian mission into Earth's orbit? And the answer is SpaceX. These all are very important question towards the point of competitive exams. Hope you all are enjoying this study session, but don't forget to like, share and subscribe if you really like all these study lectures. Thanks a lot. Have a nice day ahead. Thank you very much.